Hey there, Marshall. So, another good day, no? And today, meron na naman tayong re-reviewin na gardenyang tinapay, no? And this is what we call Gardenia California Raisin Loaf. Sa mga mahihilig dyan sa ano bang tawag dito sa raisin sa Tagalog, pasas yun, pasas. So yep, without further ado, let's get into the review and kumuha na tayo, no? So basically ang first impression ko sa kanya is ordinary white bread, no, ng gardenia na medyo tinusta and nilagyan ng raisins, no? So ayun, and when we take our bite, yun, para nga siyang lasang medyong toasted, tapos yun, white bread nga, then merong raisins, no? So ayun, para nga siyang merong raisins, no, na white bread, no. Regular bread lang siya, then yun, kung hindi pa kayo kontento dun sa lasa ng gardenia na regular, no. So ayun, you might consider this as your second option. So pa medyo may extra manamis na miss na patas. Yun. I think sa mga na-review ko, no, na flavored loaves, I think pangalawa sa huli is yung cranberry. Ayun, kung natatandaan nyo is nag-review tayo nung nakaraan ng cranberry loaf, no? So ayun, second to the last siya sa ranking in terms of taste. Siyempre kasi medyo tuyot talaga siya. Tapos ito last, kasi regular bread lang naman siya na nilagyan ng raisin. So hindi naman siya gaano matamis, pero okay pa din. So ayun, munta naman tayo sa kanyang nutrition facts. So 2 slices, you have 211 calories, no? So mas mababa pa siya sa cranberry loaf, no? Kung medyo hindi kayo fan ng wheat bread, no, so medyo mas okay ito kasi mas mababa in terms of overall calories. Tapos total fat, you have 3 grams. Saturated fat, you have 2 grams. Wala siyang trans fat. Cholesterol din, wala din. Sodium, 186 milligrams. Total carbohydrate, 37 grams. Then dietary fiber, 1 gram. Soluble fiber, wala. Insoluble fiber, 1 gram. Sugars, 12 grams. Then protein, mas mataas siya sa cranberry loaf, which is 7 grams, no? Ito is 9 grams, no? So okay na okay. In terms of vitamins naman, pareho lang din. Vitamin A, 15%. Vitamin C, wala. Yung cranberry, meron. Calcium, 11%. Iron, 22%. And vitamin B1, B2, B3, no? You have 37%, 5%, and 3%. Folate, you have 10%, no? So ayun, parang in terms of nutrients o vitamins and minerals, no, mas lamang yung cranberry loaf, no? So in terms of overall taste, I mean na nagbabanggaan sila, no, pero mas malambot, no, in terms of texture ito, no. Syempre kasi regular bread lang naman siya, hindi naman siya wheat bread, no? So yun lang guys. And if you are new to the channel, no, be sure to tap that subscribe button along with that bell icon on the side of it, so you'll get notified on my next uploads. also share this along with your friends and comment down below, no, kung ano pa yung mga tinapay na gusto nyong i-review ko next. And yun lang, huwag nyong kakalimutang mag thumbs up, no, leave a thumbs up there, no, so for the YouTube's algorithm. So ayun, kaya na tayong almusal. Bye bye guys.